So, our very first one is going to be information technology, and that is in our first box. Our first box, we're going to list three examples. We have the board. I want you to go ahead and put television as one. I want you to put internet as one. So the first one should be television. The second one is internet. And the third one is cell phones. That written? We good? Okay. So let's talk positive. In the next box, we have positives. You should have internet listed as number two, right? So in number two on positives, I want you to write easy access of information. Easy access of information. Yes, ma'am.
I should have two or three papers.
You should have two papers. One has a backside. Okay. Easy access of information. A negative is that it's reliability. R-E-L-I-A-B-L-I-T-Y. We don't know what's real and what's not real. What's good information and what's not good information. Do what? That's fine. Come back. What? Come back to me. Come on. Okay.
What do you put in negative?
A negative is reliability. R-E-L. I A B I L I T Y. Now, what did we have for number one?
Television.
What's a positive? I heard it.
Entertainment.
Absolutely. Entertainment. Entertainment's a big positive. He's fine. Yeah, she let me know. He's fine. Okay, what's a negative to television?
People watch it more than they do work.
A lot of people watch a lot of it. So what's happening to society?
It's killing our brain cells.
It's not killing our brain cells. What's it doing?
Making you obese. It's distracting.
Obesity. Okay. Obesity. O-B-E-S-I-T-Y.
So does that mean
that's
here?
No, it's from here.
So we have to stop riding our bikes in here.
Yeah, but that's why I'm walking around. Okay, what was our third one?
Cell phones.
What's a...
You can call people?
One. Okay. Yep. What? Okay. What? Damn.
We rely on it too much.
Okay. What else is a negative?
Distracted by it.
Yes. Distractions. I love distractions. That's why we're having car wrecks. Yep, don't text and drive.
And no texting and driving is a big one. That was bad too.
Yep. Yes.
The other day, my nephew, he got a driver's license, and I took a ride with him, and his phone was in the back. And I said, Dylan, your phone's in the back. Did you get back here? And he said, no, I'm just smart. Tomorrow I'm putting it in my trunk.
There you go. That's very smart. Okay, so we got all three. We have all three positives and all three negatives, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Good, we got it. Okay, next, communication technology. Okay, let's go ahead and pick Photography, one. What do you want for two?
DVDs.
What?
DVDs.
Video games? We'll put video games. What else do we want up there? You want magazines or DVDs?
DVDs.
Let's do DVDs. So one is photography. Two is video games. Three is magazines.
Is number one photography?
Yes. Okay. One is photography. Two is video games. Three is DVDs. Did I? Magazine, sorry.
DVDs.
What do we want for three?
DVDs.
Sorry. Each class picks something else.
I also like to
Okay. So let's talk positives. Positives of photos. You can edit and print what you want. Edit and print what you want. What you want. Forgery. Forgery. That's a good negative that you gave me. She's forgery. Okay? Forgery means you're taking something and passing it off as yours, and it's not.
Well, what if it really is yours and you put it on your whole self?
Then that's yours. It's not forgery. Yes, ma'am. Oh, we get, never mind. What's next? What's our next?
Video games.
What's a positive?
They're fun.
Entertainment.
They're fun.
Entertainment. 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 Hand-eye coordination, motor skills. Those are all positives. What's a negative about video games? Laziness.
Too much
graphic stuff, yeah. Right? You're being exposed to a lot of violence. Any of those will work for negatives. Violence or laziness. I'll take either one. Okay, what's our third product?
DVDs.
What's the?
Entertainment.
What else? See if you can come up with what last period said about DVDs.
Some DVDs are bad.
No, we're in positives though. So what else?
Some of them are bad.
What? Nope. What else? Yes, ma'am.
You can learn stuff.
You can, but what else? Yes, ma'am.
Actually, about God, because I say we believe, heaven's for real.
But what else? Think about the actual seat, the DVD itself.
It's round.
Small and compact.
Small and compact, so you can store a lot of information. You can store a lot of information. It's a good thing. You can store lots of information. Okay, what's a negative?
Bad things,
ruined,
I like that. They break. Let's piracy or breaking would be good.
Yep.
Either one. Piracy or breaking. They break. They're fragile.
Yep.
Okay. My mind's a little bit.
Okay.
Okay. We're going to do this as bio-related and agricultural technology category, but we're so you have a box for each. So, what about biotech? Biotechnology makes living things, transforms living things into products or new forms.
has one. Vitamins, one. Will be genetic engineering, it's spelled up here. One is vitamins, two is genetics, three is bionics. Bionics, B-I-O-N-I-C-S. Okay. Now, there's a lot of stuff happening with biotechnology. And at the high school, they have a biomedical engineering strand for you guys to go into. Biotechnology. We're doing in biotechnology, you've got pharmaceuticals, that's medicine. And the advances we've made in medicine. Don't play with the computer, you should be writing. Okay? Some of the other things we've done is the Human Genome Project. And the Human Genome Project is where we are mapping the human DNA. So we can see what genes do, where they are, and how to change it, which is really cool, right? And those are big things. Now skip down to the next box, and we need three things there. Yes, sir.
This is from Ms. Remlinger.
I haven't seen him in like days. Days. Hold on, we're not ready for that yet. Go down to the next box, and we're going to list three. Okay? And that's going to be an agricultural technology. This is producing plants and animals for food, fiber, and fuel. I want you to list irrigation. That's this word right here. Irrigation.
This is because he hasn't been here. Is him requesting his work. I forgot you would probably want to know that.
Yeah. Real quick. Where does it go to? Okay. Thank you. Okay. Food preservation. Food preservation.
On the second one?
On the second one under agriculture. Yes, sir. Agricultural technology. You're going to have irrigation, food preservation, and then I want you to do insect control. Insect control. Now these are lumped together because there's so much crossover. Gentlemen. Okay, we have a lot of crossover here because they all deal, both of these deal with living things. They both deal with plants, animals, and people. Okay? Ready for some positives and negatives?
Yeah.
Okay. Biotechnology. So go back up to the other box. And this is for our vitamins. It improves our quality of life. Improves quality of life. Right here. Improves quality of life. Improves quality of life. It's okay. Okay, our negatives. Anthony, you need to be writing. Did you get it written? You have improved quality of life? Okay. Side effects are your negative. You have side effects. Side effects. Okay. Now, what was our next one? Genetic engineering. Genetic engineering is how we are changing things, right? We're changing livestock, we're changing crops. If you're rich enough, you can pick if you're going to have a baby boy or a baby girl. Yes. Okay. Positive engineering. If you're in livestock, engineering, what's a positive? What do we need our cattle for?
Meat.
Okay, they're for meat production, but what if we start to do with what are we
doing?
No, it starts with a C.
Cholesterol.
Healthy meat. That's the positive. Healthier meat. Healthier meat. What's the negative? What's the negative? Yes, ma'am.
People can die.
People can die if you have mutations. Mutations. Have you been to the grocery store and you've seen the grapples? They're apples that taste like grapes. That's genetic engineering. Some people say we shouldn't be playing God, though. Right? Okay. Well, please get off the internet.
You know there's a grape that actually tastes like hot candy?
Yep.
Those are really good.
Genetically engineered. Okay. What's our third one?
Bionics.
Okay, so what's a positive?
Nope,
hold on to that. Don't talk about that one yet. When we get to nanotechnology, talk about that. Talk to me about bionics. What are bionics? Did y'all watch the Olympics?
No.
Track and field?
No.
Yes. Okay, shh. Remember in the Olympics, you had the bionics. So you had the blade, they called him the Blade Runner. And he had legs that were like J-shaped, and they were metal. And why was everybody making a big deal about it? It did give him an advantage, right? Because the springs on that push you up more than they do with your feet. And he could run. I'm not going to tell you again to get off the internet.
So it helps people?
It helps them. They can do things that they wouldn't be able to do normally if they were disabled. Disabled people. Helps disabled people. What's the next? What else?
That people have more advantage.
Who said it? Advantage. Do what? Next one. Agriculture technology. Okay. What did we pick? Okay. Okay, let's change insect control to fertilizer. Sorry, I forgot. When I saw the picture, I knew what it was supposed to be. Change insect control to fertilizer. I'm sorry. Yep. Okay, so let's talk positives and negatives of fertilizer. Positives. You can make plants produce more food per acre. Because now we can supplement the soil. And we don't deplete the soil of all its nutrients because we can put it back in.
More food.
More food. More food. What's a negative? Nope. The chemicals. They're getting into the water. It's expensive. What else happens with fertilizer? What happened here?
It's very explosive.
Before the West situation with the fertilizer plant, there was a fertilizer plant in Waxahachie that blew up. But ours blew up with the liquids. If it had been the dry at the time of day that it blew up, there would not be, about six of the schools would have been destroyed with kids in it. It's very explosive.
Six schools? There's only three schools left.
In Waxahachie.
Oh.
Your fertilizer plant, the dry chemicals. We have plant blow up. Yours is worse. Where are you? Oh my gosh.
I had an uncle in the apartment and an uncle in the next house.
Wow.
Do
what?
Thing that day.
Yeah, it was bad. Okay, what was our first one?
Irrigation.
What's a positive about irrigation?
I have no idea.
Guys, I can't hear. Irrigation's when we water our plants. And so irrigation, we can farm in dry areas. What's a negative?
We're using too much water.
Cost.
Money.
All those things. Cost or using too much water, your choice. What was the third one? Food preservation. That's how we have canned goods. That's how we can can, you know, that we have packaged foods. So what's some positives?
Keeps
food longer, so we have less waste. What's a negative? The chemicals are unhealthy. Yep, because they've got stuff on them.
It won't kill you, but too much of it can make you sick.
Okay, medical technology. Let's talk medical technology. Medical technology is tools that treat... Guys... Medical technology is tools to treat disease and injury. We have ultrasound. We have medications. We have x-rays. I want you on number one to write x-ray. Number two, I want you... Laser. Lasers. And number three, I want you to do ultrasound.
Oh my gosh.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. Injuries easier. It's easier to diagnose injuries. It's easier to diagnose injuries. Our negative impacts is that x-rays can cause cancer. Okay. What was our second one? Lasers. How are we using lasers in the medical field? Okay, what else? Why do we like lasers in the medical field?
Because, like, whenever you're doing the kid's eyes, like, whenever you're checking the kid's eyes, your eye doctor, they use little lasers and they'll put them in your eye.
No, not for that. That's something different. Why are we using lasers? Why are we using lasers in the operating room? They do. They cauterize. But what else? They're very what?
Helpful.
Accurate. They're very precise or accurate. They're very precise or accurate. However, because they are so precise and accurate, what happens if someone slips?
It's going to kill the person.
Okay. It is not very forgiving. Which means you can't make mistakes. If you make mistakes, they can kill somebody. Mistakes kill.
Literally.
Mistakes kill.
Literally.
Okay. What's the third? Okay. What's the third?
Okay.
Ultrasound. Yes, we can make sure that a baby's healthy. And if they're not, like my grandson, mortality and death is going down because of ultrasounds. We know when there's problems.
Sometimes
the doesn't catch it all. That's wrong. It's wrong.
Like when
her
mom was born,
the
ultrasound.
Sometimes they're wrong. Okay, environmental technology. Environmental technology. These are tools that minimize the effect of technology on the development of living things. Okay? So we have hybrid vehicles. We have conservation. We have recycling. What I want you to put for number one is recycling. Two is hybrid vehicles. Three is conservation. Okay. So one is recycling. Two is hybrid vehicles. Three is conservation. Okay. So let's do positives of recycling. Positives of recycling. We improved water and air quality. We improved water and air quality. And our negative is it's too complicated. This is what throwing your trash away in Hawaii looks like. Okay? You have four things. California does it too. So you have one for paper, you have one for metals, you have one for glass, and then you have one for true trash. Okay?
Like food.
Things that are dirty. Dirty diapers. Okay, that's true trash.
Napkins?
Yes, napkins. Do it correctly.
What?
Okay. So, what was number two? Okay. Yes. It actually will go as fast as a regular car. What else is wrong with, what's a negative with a hybrid car?
Because we're using more fossil
fuels. That's not with hybrids. So what's a negative? The battery dies, so you can't go as far. Yes, sir.
What if it's got solar panels?
They have not perfected that to get to the speed you need. But yes, that's coming. There is an engine, a car engine that runs on water.
Yeah.
Okay, you will never see it. Why? No, why?
Because water evaporates.
Who bought the patent?
Some guy.
Who?
Some person you won't
make.
Who?
Somebody's probably. Who? The oil company bought it.
Why?
Why does the oil company buy the patent on the water engine?
That's
right, they don't want to lose money. So you won't ever see it. Okay. Okay, what's the last one? Conservation. So let's talk about conservation. What is the pro? Conservation means you're saving something. You're either saving the soil.
You're not littering.
Conservation, a pro is that we're saving the environment. Is that what you were going to say? Yeah. What were you going to say?
Yep.
That's not the kind of conservation we're talking about here, but that is a form of conservation.
Yeah.
So we're saving the environment. What's a negative? Yes, ma'am. No, let's talk about negatives with conservation. It's very what? It's expensive. Expensive. Production technology. This is one like bio and agriculture where it was split. Okay? So we have production technology. And production technology is the manufacturing. So construction where you have the software. You do. You have manufacturing. And construction split on your worksheet. So you have a manufacturing and you have a construction. Okay? Okay. Production, manufacturing. It's natural or synthetic material into a usable product.
So do we just have the example?
An example is clothing, vehicles, food, anything you can make on an assembly line. So put those three things, vehicles, clothing, food. vehicles, clothing, and food. Okay? And then in construction technology, construction technology builds structures that support loads and protect us from the environment. So that includes houses. It includes bridges. It includes roads. It includes dams. Hotels. Your school. Yes. No, you're down here in construction.
I love bridges.
Okay? So, let's do this again. When you look at your boxes, these are your three examples for manufacturing. These are your three examples for construction. Okay? Yes. Manufacturing will be clothing, vehicles, food. Construction will be house, bridge, road. Yep. Okay. Everybody good? Can I go on? Okay. Shh. Almost done, guys. Okay, let's do positives of manufacturing. This is all three, so you can just write it on all three lines. Okay. Increase leisure time. New products help make our life easier and increase leisure time. And you can write that on all three lines of the advantages of manufacturing. New products help to make our life easier and increase leisure time. What's leisure mean? Yeah. So or okay. Next, you can write this on all of it too. Many industries use materials that can harm the environment. Now, another disadvantage is safety, but you don't have to write that. Because our assembly line is using, increasingly, it's becoming more robotic. What happened in Japan? With the robot.
It replaced the dude.
Yes, the robot killed someone. Okay, no, it didn't go Terminator. Okay, so it's on the assembly line, right? And the assembly line, how it works is an assembly line moves the product, and one station does one thing, and this robot was a driller. And so it drilled, and it drilled, and it drilled, and it drilled, and the product would move, right? So you get the product, drill, 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 right? And when you go to assembly lines and you see robotics, they'll have either a red or yellow box around the robot. And it will say this is the kill zone. And it's called a kill zone because you do not enter that area unless the power is killed to the robot. Not turned off, that there is no power going to it. And someone wasn't smart and they thought they could fix something real quick on the robot while it was still running. What happened? That's what happened. And they couldn't get him out. And so it drilled, and it drilled, and it drilled, and he died. And so you've got some safety issues because people have to pay attention. The robot didn't do anything wrong. That's what it was programmed to do. The product was supposed to be there, not a person. Right? And people like robots on assembly lines because you will always get the exact same drill hole, right? Or you'll always get the exact same weld every time. There's no human error. Well, they just didn't move. They shut it down. So, okay. So that's why they like them. It's the same product every single time. But unfortunately, if you're, you can get hurt. Okay. Construction. Here are your three. It provides shelter, is one. improves roads is 2. 1. 2 is roads. 3 opportunities for construction. Is 2 are 3. Noise and debris is 1. Traffic problems is 2. Accidents and injuries is 3. Traffic problems. Accidents and injuries. Okay. What I want you to do. Can I borrow yours? Are you done? Okay. Where's the other sheet? You're going to take both sheets. Okay. I want it to be where information technology is facing out. And then you put behind it that other sheet. Okay. You're going to fold it. Right? You're going to place it in your engineering journal for right now, very close to the inside so it doesn't fall out. You're going to seal it, and then you're going to put your journal up.